why, in a modern society filled with an endless stream of entertainment, should this feeling be so common? If you take a look at yourself in the mirror, would you be satisfied with exactly what you see? If you look past all your cozy, sentimental illusions and peer deeply into your own core, is there genuine happiness? As another celebrity appears on television who seems to be living and breathing your exact dream of life. As you're forced to be sitting on the other side of the glass, clawing your way towards meaning. As you get home from your underpaid, overworked job to a wife who doesn't look at you like she used to. As you watch her passion slip away through your fingers, being replaced with a cold hard wall that you'll never climb over or under or around. The things you used to love about life become the things you hate. Music doesn't sound the same anymore. And as you watch this idea of happiness being preached directly to you, and it all seems so out of reach,